offense. That seems like sort of a dumb thing to do.
I was afraid of getting my heart broken again. You see, sometimes you can trust a person, and then when things are down, they forget about you.
Maybe they're just too busy. Maybe they don't forget about you, but they forget to remember you. I don't think people mean to forget. I think it just happens. My grandfather says, my head wasn't screwed on, I'd leave it on the school bus.
I'm just afraid if I do trust someone, I'll get my heart broken again.
I understand that. I used to have this really nice pair of rollerblades. And I was afraid if I wore them, I'd wreck them. So I kept them in a box. And you know what happened?
No.
I outgrew them. I never wore them once outside. I just wore them in my room a couple times.
A person's heart and a person's feelings are very different than skates.
Well, they're kind of the same thing. If you aren't going to use your heart, then what's the difference if it gets broken? If you just keep it to yourself, maybe it'll be like my rollerblades. When you do decide to try it, it won't be any good. You should take a chance. Got nothing to lose.
But a truth in there somewhere.
I think so. Your heart might still be broken, but it isn't gone. If it was gone, you wouldn't be this nice.
Thank you. Do you know that it's been a couple of years since I've talked to anybody?
That's okay. You're really good at it. You're not boring. You don't mumble or spit when you talk. You should do it more often. I think you just have to wear an outfit that doesn't have pigeon poop on it.
Oh, I have been working very hard at keeping people away, haven't I?
I always think I'll have a lot of fun if I'm alone. But when I'm alone, it isn't that much fun at all. I don't care how much people bug me sometimes. I'd rather be with somebody than by myself.
So what are you doing running around the streets on Christmas Eve on your own? Did you get into trouble?
Yeah.
You've done something wrong?
A lot of things.
Did you know that a good deed erases a bad deed?
It's getting pretty late. I don't know if I'll have enough time to do all the good deeds. I need to erase all the bad ones I did.
Well, it's Christmas Eve. Good deeds count for extra tonight.
They do?
Of course they do. So what you must do now is you must think of the most important thing that you can do for others and go and do it. Just follow the star in your own heart.
Okay. Getting pretty late. I better get going. If I don't see you again, I hope everything turns out okay.
Thank you.
Say goodbye to your birds for me.
I will.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
If you need somebody to trust, it can be me. I won't forget to remember you.
Don't make promises you can't keep.
Money in the cash register, Mr. Duncan is going to donate to the Children's Hospital.
At midnight tonight, we're hitting Duncan's toy chest.
You can mess with a lot of things, but you can't mess with kids on Christmas.